Krishna. Greetings from the Holy Dham of Sri Dham, Mayapur. Here's the venue, Bhaktivindas. Now the Srila Prabhupada marathon is coming up. We should please Lord Caitanya and Prabhupada by following in their footsteps of Jivadaya, giving feeling compassion upon the living entity. They're all suffering in the material world, human beings. They're all suffering without Krishna consciousness. Krishna consciousness, practically speaking, is the only thing that will actually deliver one. We have this knowledge. We have been given it. We are so fortunate. What a relief when we got these books and read them and heard this transcendental information about actual purpose of life, the purpose of existence. It's so refreshing, so nice. And we have this information. And we're trying to apply it. But we should understand that all those conditioned souls say what they're looking for is the only thing that's going to help them. Oh, we have this knowledge and we can give to them. And Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, that if one develops a heartfelt need to give them Krishna consciousness, at that very moment, then the Dham will be revealed to one. It said it's the same mood as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, it's the same mood as Shimaipur. We punted that from Shimaipur now. Give you all the necessary ability, courage, and enthusiasm to do something wonderful. This marathon and touch many people's hearts and change their lives. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Vini Bhaktivinoda ki
jai.